So for example, this third row of seats actually roomy enough for adults, and I'd ride back here for more than just a few minutes because the seat sits up high enough to give me some decent thigh support. With these captain's chairs, I can even extend my left leg or my right leg depending on the side of the vehicle I'm sitting in. Now around back, pop this power tailgate, and if you're tall like me, 6 feet or higher, you've got to watch your head because it doesn't open quite high enough. Point your head on the side. You fold these seats down. You've got about 48 cubic feet of cargo space behind the rear seats, and then if you fold both of the second row seats down, you've got about 84 and a half feet. Now up front, you've got a choice between a 3.6 liter V6 and a 5.7 liter V8. V6 makes 290 horsepower, the V8 is about 360. And because this isn't your typical crossover SUV, that means it'll tow 70. Thank you.